In this video, I will walk you through the process of submitting a LaTeX file to Editorial Manager and give you some advice on how to do it successfully. To make things easier for you, we have LaTeX instructions available on Elsevier.com for authors under Policies and Guidelines. The Comprehensive Tech Archive Network is used for the software's primary distribution, CTAN. The Elsevier Article class, ELS, article.cls, is advised by most Elsevier journals. To download the complete package, click on CTAN and click Download. For detailed instructions on how to complete the template, click on ELS Article Documentation. If you need help with the template, or if you have any queries, please email elsarticle@stmdocs.in. A completed template will look like this. We have single and double column class files available for complex articles. You can get the zip file by clicking the els.cas.template.zip. Please enroll in this interactive course on Elsevier Publishing Campus if you are a beginner. To upload the tech file and other necessary files, please log in to Editorial Manager and click the Submit New Manuscript button. Please choose the appropriate article type from the drop-down option and then click Proceed. In the Attach Files stage, add the tech file as an attachment to your submission by selecting manuscript as the item type. Figures should be tagged with the figure item type. Make sure to upload any necessary support files, including bib and .eps files, under the appropriate item types. You can drag and drop a file from your computer to attach it as the main file for the submission. Or you can use Browse to browse your computer's file list. Do not refer to a local site where your files are stored in your tech files. The path won't be recognized by the system, and as a result, an error will be generated. If you have the files stored in the archive server, please provide the file's unique archive identifier. Please ensure the appropriate file type is selected for individual files from the item drop-down. Clicking on Proceed will allow you to enter the other required information. Once you have provided the necessary information, click Build PDF for approval. The PDF of your submission is now built. Click View Submission to access the PDF. You must view the PDF to approve the submission. If PDF building results in error, please contact the support by clicking on the question mark logo and click on Chat with Elsevier Support. This is how you can successfully submit a LaTeX file in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.